Hello everyone, my name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
And in this video, we're gonna talk about warranties. There are two different warranties that we should distinguish as we talk about this topic. You have your manufacturer warranties, and then you have your installer warranties that are tacked on top of your manufacturer warranties.
To make things more complicated, Charles, on the manufacturer side, there's different warranties from the manufacturer for the same product.
Yeah, so speak to that. It's typically on the panels.
It is. On the solar panels, it's interesting. They typically come with a 25-year production guarantee and either a 12 or a 15-year hardware guarantee. And the difference between those two is the production guarantee is saying that your solar panels will produce a certain amount of energy over the 25-year, or they'll guarantee that that solar panel will be producing X amount of energy at year 25. The hardware guarantee, or the component guarantee, just guarantees the hardware around the solar panel itself.
That's exactly right, Warren. Then you have your inverters, which also come with a warranty. A lot of inverters come with a 10, a 12-year warranty. Some of your microinverters will have a 25-year warranty. You can add extended warranties to a system that says has a 12-year warranty. You can maybe make that a 20-year warranty if you pay more upfront. So those are additional warranties on your inverters themselves.
Yeah, but when you're shopping for solar, just as, and if not more important than the manufacturer warranties, are the installer warranties.
Right.
And what is your installer gonna guarantee? You know, it's one thing to buy a solar system and not know or be guaranteed that it's gonna produce a certain amount of electricity versus one that's gonna be estimated. So why don't we talk about that, Charles?
Yep.
It's a great
point.
You should be looking for in installer warranties.
Yep. A lot of people hear, I get a 25-year warranty. But what that means is you get the ability, your panels should have the ability to produce power. But the real value to you is how much power actually goes through my meter. And that is a totally different story, because you could have panels that have the ability to produce power, but they're either not designed correctly or your inverters are shut off for whatever reason. Maybe they stop working. But I want to be guaranteed power through my meter, because that is money in my pocket. That's what distinguishes Paradise Energy Solutions from a lot of companies.
Yeah.
So don't only listen to the 25-year warranty. Do you have a guarantee of power?
Yeah, so that's one, is a performance guarantee.
Right.
Then there are workmanship warranties. You know, your parts might be warranted, but
right.
The labor that it takes to come and replace those or install those needs to be covered as well. So you should be looking for a production guarantee from your installer, as well as a workmanship warranty. And then finally, some sort of monitoring, making sure that your installer is actually keeping an eye on your system, is invested in that it continues to work and produce what it says it's gonna.
Yep. So in recap, make sure you don't get confused with your manufacturer warranties and your installer warranties. They should actually layer on top of each other, so you get that added protection where your equipment is warranted, the workmanship is warranted by the installer, and then the production is also warranted by the installer to guarantee to you that you get the power that you really want, and that's gonna actually save you money and put money in your pocket.
Hope you found that helpful, and thanks for watching.